Alright, so this next reaction is Black Myth Wukong official trailer on GameCon 2023. Now, it's been a while. I haven't reacted to this for over like a year, of course, for, 'cause I've been following up along with, you know, for Black Myth Wukong. I'm still very excited about it, about this amazing game, 'cause I know it's gonna be some fun as hell. But apparently we don't know how it's gonna, you know, gonna come out. 'Cause it looks like if it does come out next year, which I'm okay with it, I am a pacing guy, and I will be able to play if I can. So if I want to pre-order it instead, so yeah. But yeah. So let's check it out in 5, 4, 3, 2. Sorry, I don't know what the hell. Yeah.
Hu道川一念慈悲，四顾如皆修仙人。
Awesome right there, man. I ain't gonna lie. I'll tell you, man, I'm still very excited about Black Myth Wukong. Looks very fun, because I hope it doesn't, like, pull off some harder games for, you know, like, Dark Souls and Elden Rings, of course, you know. Both of the games from Dark Souls and Elden Rings are suck, so, yeah. But I hope this game looks good, because, you know, cause it looks like it's gonna be some fun stuff from, you know, playing Black Myth Wukong, of course. So yeah, but comment down below what y'all think about it, and I'll see y'all in the next reaction video.